Welcome back to my channel. So spring is here and summer is just around the corner. It's time to break out the bold colors, the bronzers and the beach waves. So I actually found this Luscious Cosmetics Trio lying around in my dresser and the colors are perfect for a nice fresh face summer look. So if you guys are interested in this look, keep watching. Okay guys, so step number one is I'm gonna take some Urban Decay primer potion and prime my eyes. Next, I'm gonna take the Max Factor Miracle Touch Liquid Illusion Foundation, which I use as a concealer and a base. Okay, and then I'm gonna go over it with a mini beauty blender and blend. Next, I'm gonna take the Kat Von D Shade and Light Eye Contour Palette, and I'm going to go in the neutral cord, and I'm gonna take the shade Base, and I'm gonna take a setting brush by Real Techniques, dust it off, and I want a very light dusting. Okay, next I'm going to take the Luscious Cosmetics Eyeshadow Trio in Summer Jam. And I don't think they make these anymore, but anyways, I like it, so we're just going to use this. It has all the colors I need for my look. So I'm going to start with the yellow, and I'm going to take a packing brush by Eco Tools. And let's start packing color. It's not very pigmented, so I have to do a bunch of like coats, but if you guys are going for this look, try to find a color that's or a formula that's very pigmented, because this look calls for a very pigmented look. Very pigmented formula. And I don't want to I don't want my crease to be very high, so I'm keeping it low. Next, I'm gonna take the green color from the trio, and the idea is to create a yellow green blue gradient, so we're just gonna start with that. Okay, so with this we are just going to be packing color, right? And once we have enough color, we're gonna start blending. Okay guys, so I'm super irritated with this product right now, and I think that's why they discontinued it, because it really sucks. As you can see, the yellow, I had to build up a lot, a little bit even off camera, I'm not gonna lie about it, but the green is like non-existent in this palette, and I really was looking forward. I had played around with these colors before, but I don't know what's going on right now. So you can see maybe a hue of green right here, which I've been packing for a while off camera as well, and it's just not happening for me. So I've pulled out my BH Cosmetics palette and I'm gonna go in with that, and let's see how it goes. Okay guys, so I've taken a green shade, really pretty green from the BH. We're just gonna start packing and blending. The good thing is that this is not insanely pigmented, but it's pigmented. You know, there's something there. So I have something to work with. Okay, sorry, I was just a bit irritated. So we are going to pack this in the center of the lid, and I might bring it up to my crease, I'm not sure. I'm loving how this color, with the color payoff, I'm like, you know what, thank God. Because that product was shit. I'm gonna take a nice blue shade and a vibrant blue shade, and we are going to start packing in the outer corner so that we can create depth. Now you can pull it over the crease as well to give it more depth, but I'm just gonna see how it looks. Eyeshadow application has been done. I'm going to do my under eyes, obviously, not my under eyes, my lower lash line, after I've done my full face. And you have two options here. Either you can go for an eyeliner and then mascara and then lashes or whatever, but what my personal favorite is, I love using kajal in the summers. I feel it gives a very sultry, pretty look. So I'm going to put some kajal, I'm going to put some mascara, and that will be my finished look. So I'll be right back with the full face, and we're going to do the under eye, and we're going to do the lower lash line. Alright guys, see you in a bit.
One eternity later.
Okay guys, so I'm back with my full face, and we are now going to do the lower lash line, and I am going to take I'm gonna take the shade Shattered from the Urban Decay Ammo Palette. And a simple step, you can do green and blue. I'm just gonna go for blue. Now, I like it the way it is. If you want, you can smoke it out, blend it out, whatever you want. So I'm not going to smoke it out completely, but I am just gonna go over with a fluffy brush, just a little bit, okay? Because I don't want it to be very stark, and I don't want it to be either very blended as well. Okay, we are done with the lower lash line. And then I am going to do my inner corner highlight. I'm going with Becca's Champagne Pop. You can go with any neutral gold color, whatever you want. I like this one. And last but not least, the Kajal. Okay, yeah, there are amazing eyeliners and pencils in the world, from starting from $24 to $100 to whatever. But when it comes to Kajal, I love my trusty Hashmi Kajal. So yeah, that is the last step with my eye look, and I'm just gonna go in with some Hashmi Kajal, and we will be done with it. Don't miss out on my future videos. Until next time, take care.